What's good, YouTube? Back on the Grom clone here, and today I am going to slay some hills. That's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to fuck up some hills today, and I'm going to work on this foot break. So, here go the intro. Here go the intro. Stay tuned.
You ever seen a chopper do some damage, niggas tripping? I ain't got a conversation, why I tell them, you must be out of your mind.
Look, my man walking the scooter, goddamn. Look at him on the scooter. I'm still the king. Toting that bitch.
East side to the world.
Minimal chop. We're gonna leave the chopper style for a sec. Here we go. And it's clear. Tackle that motherfucker one more time. Cause it ain't hard, it's just I gotta get my ass back there and balance on that wheel. Part of it I can feel where I'm chasing it, but it's just learning this brake. That's just it. My ass is out here fucking solo as usual, so I ain't really got nobody to rely on if I mousetrap, take my ass down or something stupid like that. So I gotta be cautious about this. But we're gonna try it again. Here we go. Put my fucking skills to the test, for real. I keep playing with damn sure gonna figure out how far I'm about to get on this sit down. And the reason I'm choosing sit downs too is because I know for a fact, substantially, my knee knockers are a lot better. I could probably knock this whole hill and I wouldn't feel good about it if I did it on my knee. But we're about to try it on the sit down. You don't know until you try. You don't know until you try. Whoa. Come on. Red limiter one right there. Woo!